Bonjour à tous, hi everyone, and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 4, Leçon H. And in this lesson, we'll discover les adjectifs ordinaux. Les adjectifs ordinaux, so in English it would be first, second, third, fourth, etc., etc. So we'll see how they go in French. And so we'll start with the first, okay? And as usual in French, remember, we've got the difference between the masculine form and the feminine form, okay? So each time we'll have here and here the masculine form and the feminine form. Here, that's the way you can see them written when you get to make them short, okay? So they can be written like that, okay? So we'll pronounce them. Le premier, so the first, le premier, la première. Le premier, la première. Okay? Then, le deuxième, la deuxième. So in that case, it's only the le and la that will be different because deuxième will be the same if you look at them. Okay? Then, same thing here. Le troisième, la troisième. Le troisième, la troisième. Okay? Le quatrième, la quatrième. Le quatrième, la quatrième. Le cinquième, la cinquième. Le cinquième, la cinquième. Le sixième, la sixième. Le sixième, la sixième. Le septième, so remember we don't pronounce this P here. Le septième, la septième. Okay? Le huitième, remember H doesn't exist. Huitième, huitième, la huitième. Le neuvième, neuvième, so it's V here, remember, vième, la neuvième. Le neuvième, la neuvième. Le dixième, so remember, even if you've got this ZX here, you pronounce it Z, dixième, dixième. Same thing as we had here, sixième, okay? Le dixième, la dixième. All right, that's it. I hope it was clear. It was leçon H. And then you can find the other lessons right here. Okay, and then the website is here, imagier.net. You can find more material. Have a great day. Bye-bye.